Everybody, welcome back to Night Fury Girls, and today we will be learning how to draw a dog. Okay, let's get started. So first, you're going to draw an oval shape on your paper. Okay, now you're going to draw your ears. Depending on what dog you're drawing, depends on what ears you're drawing. So whatever dog you're drawing, draw those ears. I'm drawing a Maltese. Okay, now you do a round little puppy nose, or square. Malteses are round. Okay, now you do two big round eyes with two small round circles in them, coloring everything but those circles. Okay, now let's draw our body. Draw kind of like an upside down U. Okay, now since I'm drawing a Maltese, I have a curly tail. And now I could do my two upside down U feet and sideways U feet. And now my little tummy. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope to see you again. Please leave, like, subscribe, turn on that, click that bell for notifications, and comment on what you want me to do next. Thanks.